krankhafte Verkalkungsprozesse sind im menschlichen Körper.
Pathological vascular calcification is often the beginning of severe diseases, which affects the vasculature and consequently entire organs such as the heart and kidney. Therefore, it is of great scientific interest to find new therapeutic approaches and easily detectable parameters, which give quick and cost-efficient information about the beginning and the progression of vascular calcification processes. An in vitro model based on primary human vascular smooth muscle cells isolated from vessels of different sizes, the coronary artery and aorta, was established in order to generate calcification processes at a very early stage. Our sample group was diverse in age and gender. A time-dependent expression of known biomarkers and potentially new markers were investigated for early calcification. Early mineralization processes were detected within 5 days of cultivation. Vascular smooth muscle cells from the coronary arteries calcified earlier and significantly stronger than vascular smooth muscle cells from the aorta. The increased presence of biomarkers illustrates this. The calcification process in cells from donors different in age and gender shows no significant difference in the mineralization process. The inclusion of cells from different vessels appears to be very important for a more integrated approach, since the effects of mineralization inhibitors as well as the presence of biomarkers can differ considerably. An in vitro model for quick and cost-efficient detection of early calcification processes has been successfully established and can be applied to the development of new drugs against vascular calcification and metabolic disorders.